हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम रघु फ्रॉम एमएलआर लर्नर। आई वुड लाइक टू इम्प्रूव आवर स्पीकिंग स्किल्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन। ऑलरेडी वी लर्नड अबाउट डिग्रीज ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स इन द लास्ट क्लास, दैट इज लेक्चर नंबर 39। Degrees are three. They are positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Here, PD means positive degree, CD means comparative degree, SD means superlative degree. Positive degree denotes high quality of degree without making any comparison, or equal compare with two or more than two nouns or pronouns, and adjective is used between two as. That means as plus adjective plus as. Comparative degree denotes higher quality of degree compared with two or more than two nouns or pronouns, and usually than is used after adjective. Superlative degree denotes the highest quality of degree compare more than two nouns or pronouns, and the is used before adjective. For example, serial number 1, Sushma is a clever girl. It is positive degree. It is positive degree without making any comparison. Serial number 2, Reshma is as clever as Sushma. It is also positive degree. With equal comparison of two nouns, they are Reshma and Sushma. Sushma is as clever as Reshma is also correct. Serial number 3, Suman is a tall boy. It is positive degree without making any comparison. If we want to compare with a person or boy, for example, Suman is as tall as Srihan, it is equal comparison. Serial number 4, Suman is taller than Hari. It is comparative degree. With unequal comparison of two nouns, serial number 5, Suman is the tallest boy in the class. It is superlative degree with unequal the highest comparison of all the boys in the class. Serial number 6. Suman is taller than any other boy in the class. It is comparative degree with unequal any boy in the class. Serial number 7. No other boy in the class is as tall as Suman. It is positive degree with negative equal. No equal tall boy in the class to Suman. Serial number 5, 6 and 7 are same meaning, but degrees are different. Serial number 8. Shiva is one of the best doctors in the hospital. It is superlative degree. For example, 20 doctors are working in the hospital. There are 5 doctors have highly qualifications and the best doctors. Shiva is one of the best doctors. That means remaining 4 doctors also equal to Shiva. Serial number 9. Shiva is better than many other doctors in the hospital. It is comparative degree. If we take above example, that means serial number 8, there are 15 doctors have not highly qualifications. So, Shiva is better than 15 doctors in the hospital. Here, many means 15. Shiva is better than 15 doctors in the hospital. Serial number 10. Very few doctors are as good as Shiva in the hospital. It is positive degree. As per our example, very few means 4. 4 doctors are equal to Shiva. Serial number 8, 9 and 10 have same meaning, but degrees are different. Serial number 5, 6, 7 and 8, 9, 10 are useful to change from one degree to another degree. We must try to practice with other useful adjectives to improve our speaking knowledge. Thank you.